out over a beat, over, you know. It's brilliant. Whoever put that together was like, I think mashups are one of the great unknown art forms.
Yeah. This is the equivalent of at the Oscars where they start playing the music.
That's fine. course, now we're back on the D minor.
I know, but and I was like, Carl needed to play a lead.
Yeah.
That was okay. I was enjoying that.
Yeah, we could just drop you to the other verse.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll just...
The solos on that generally follow the verse.
Yeah, and let's just feel it out. And I was kind of getting ready to do something.
It'll hang on the C for a little bit, but then they'll drop back into a verse on that.
Right.
And it really sounds great soloing over that. So I'll do that, and then Carl can do that. We're getting
well, how do you know...
What you mean by over the verse is G...
But how are we going to know that that's what we're doing?
It's the feel of it coming out. So basically,
it follows the structure of the song, you know?
Yeah, but we're holding
so,
that one chord. You just got to give us a signal so we know that we're going.
Okay, so basically off the...
Sorry, everyone.